Well, she's in trousers so much.
I love
glass. Richard.
I have a glass of
Did you get mine
Can I said happy.
No.
Perhaps before we start eating, if I could ask the Reverend Lloyd, who's with us today.
You've all got a good home, so that's the main thing. But you don't need to have a...
He thinks whenever we're going to do something, we're going to make something to say. You know, all these animals.
Don't be in the way of the kitchen.
He's going to get kicked.
Are we ready? Where is it?
Here it is.
Ta-da.
Run! You're beating me!
Daddy. in for a minute.
Exactly what it was, but I believe there is some sort of song that children occasionally sing to people on occasions like this. So, but I'd rather somebody else actually start the singing because my voice is about to give out any minute. So
after three.
Three.
Speeches, but anyway, thank you all for coming, and you've made it very nice too. Thank you very much. That is all.
Boring. It was so.
You had somebody write it for
him. Did you hear the story of a children's tea party? And they were talking about that, and one boy said to that little boy, he said, "How old are you?" And he said, "I don't know whether I'm 5 or 6. Well, he said, "Do girls bother you?" "Nah, you're 5 then."
That's enough now, Sylvia. That's enough.
That's enough.
Two fingers.